To me, stepping into the shoes of a scientist or engineer means using something like this to find out something about how the world works.
Stepping into the shoes of an engineer, to me, means having a mastery of the materials I work with and making them do what I want them to do. Like this.
Stepping into the shoes of a scientist means collecting and propagating plants and discovering new species and varieties.
Most of the things that scientists create hasn't been invented yet, or we don't know much about it. So they have to be super imaginative, I would think.
They might work together to build a model like this, embrace failure along the way because not everything goes right the first time.
Stepping into the shoes of a scientist means using our innate curiosity and our natural sense of wonder to explore the natural world.
So I'm a researcher here at the Hall, so I spend a lot of time thinking about what people mean when they say things like stepping into the shoes of a scientist. So for some people, it's really literal. Like this! These are scientist shoes.
One thing science does is it wows people, and this is one of the things that I think really wows people. As the sodium alginate hits the calcium, the proteins interlock. This is called spherification, and this is a fun party trick.
Scientists get away with asking why all the time. They say, why do you say that? What's your evidence? And I wish more people liked those questions, because I like those questions.
My favorite thing about stepping into the shoes of scientists is getting to try new ideas without being afraid of failure.
Stepping into the shoes of scientists means experimenting with edible chemistry, exploring ultracapacitor cars, and discovering space-age habitats for ants.
Watching my daughter grow and develop over these past few months has really reminded me of the work that scientists do and the way that scientists think. She's constantly exploring, trying to make sense of the world around her.
Ever since I was a little girl, I always wanted to collect science objects and try to figure out why they were the way they were. And to me, I think that's what a scientist is someone who is really curious about the world around them and why it is the way it is.
Do you think you need to step into scientists' shoes? I don't think so, because you're already wearing scientists' shoes.
Science is definitely something that's universal. It's something that everybody can get engaged in. Kids especially really want to learn it. They really want to do it. They really want to try it. They want to get their hands into what's going on so that they can truly understand it.
If they walk away with like certain basic concepts or knowing certain words, it's great. But if they just walk away going, science is fun, science is cool, science can be interesting, I'm going to have to look into this science stuff, then I feel like I did my job.